good.
In Bordeaux for the takeoff of 5 Rafale jets that are flying to India today. Our Air Force pilots tell us that these are extremely swift, nimble, versatile, and very deadly aircraft. You might call them, they are both beauty and beast. They are superb flying machines being flown by the best pilots in the world. We'd like to thank Dassault for delivering the aircraft on time, the French Air Force and the French government for all the support they've provided. This is going to add a great deal of strength to our air power and defense preparedness, but it is also a powerful symbol of the strategic partnership between India and France. So our pilots, who are, I've just spoken to them, they are very excited. They are very proud to be flying these machines to India today. It's going to be a long flight, and it is a remarkable symbol of their professionalism, their endurance, and the skills that they have acquired during the training, that they'd be able to do this with mid-air refueling and just a single stop en route to India, which is actually quite a long distance. We have bid them safe landing in India, a smooth flight on the way, and a great service to the cause of India's defense and security. They play a very important role in that. So we look forward to seeing their induction in India in the next couple of years. Thank you.